Hello and welcome to a new video. I've been asked how can I create a multi inside of Kontakt by Native Instruments and save this multi. But before I show you this, let's have a look. Why should you create a multi? So I create a Kontakt instrument and let's load in the grandeur. And let's make it more interesting, so I want to double it. Let's close this window. We can do it smaller here, but now let's do it this. And let's choose Arches. Just drag and drop. And now you see the interface is much bigger than the grandeur. That's because this library has been programmed for Kontakt 6, the newest version, and the grandeur has been programmed or created for Kontakt 5. But this doesn't matter, all the libraries sound fine. Okay, let's play it. Just sounds like the grandeur. And we can see here the levels and here no levels. So what's going on? The Arches is using MIDI channel 2 and Grandeur MIDI channel 1. So we want to change it, but where we would like to see the MIDI channel, we just see the name Drops of Melancholy. So these are snapshots. Snapshots are just the setting of this patch, and you can save different settings. Let's name it a patch inside of the patch. But we want to see the MIDI channel. So I go to this button, the eye beside the camera, and now we can see the MIDI channel, and let's change it from 2 to 1. Yeah, now I can hear a difference, and at Arches I change the volume with the mod wheel. Let's change the volume here. And let's add some more. I choose the Scabby Vintage Keys, Blue Ballad. Again, change the channel from 2 to 1. Very soft, and the grandeur on its own, and all three patches. Now let's say you love the sound and you want to use it in multiple songs, but then you always have to load the patches and do all the settings and do settings inside of the patches and so on. So this would take a lot of time, and you can save a lot of time. Just go to this disk or save button and say save multi as, and we say lovely dream. That's this multi. And now I create a new version. This Kontakt is empty. You can't hear anything. And now I go to this disk button, load. And now we load in Lovely Dream. Replace multi. Yes. And bam, here it is. Oh, so one of my keys is sometimes playing random. Okay, so that's been my keyboard. And there is another great thing. You can save your favorites. So let's create a new empty instance of contact. And now we want to create my favorite pianos. So let's choose Vienna Baroque. Yeah, that's a different sound. Then we take a Noir at channel 2. Takes a while. Here it is. Let's check the channel. It's at channel 2. Yeah, so this is a different piano. And let's choose Alicia's Keys on channel 3. Lovely piano. So we got three different pianos, and let's say these are the favorite pianos, and now we want to play them at different channels, because now I just can play one of them. I go to here, say add track, MIDI, and now we add two MIDI tracks, and here is channel 1, channel 2, channel 3. Let's open it, and now we can hear and see the difference. Once again, my keyboard. Yeah, and we can name them here and so on. And now let's save them. Save multi as piano favorites. You see, I've done this one time before, so we can save it as piano favorites 2. And then you can save a lot of time by saving multis, and for example can be very good when you got a few templates for your strings, percussion, and so on and on. When I could help you and you like this video, please give me a thumb up. When you got some more questions or suggestions, I would like to read a comment, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel so you won't miss any new episode. See you the next time.